just want someone to send me. I'll always be there when you wait. You know I like to keep my cheeks dry today. So stay with me and I'll have it made. And I don't understand why I sleep all day. And I start to complain that there's no way. And all I can do is read a book to stay awake. And it rips my life away, but it's a great escape. You don't like my point of view, you think that I'm insane. It's not sane, it's not sane. I just want
close enough to see where it's punched out.
I didn't get one yet, so I have to go back and get one.
Don't they have... Oh, the parking lot's not right there. Thank you.
Happy camper man, that's me. Hi Karen. How you doing, sweetie?
Yeah, he's just saying about that.
You guys had to walk down.
That's about a mile down the road or half a mile.
Only like 3/4 of the way up that.
Andre Previn choose at, oh, Phantom of the Opera, right? So as his sure first opera was Andre Previn?
Sounds like a solid point.
Andre Previn. Anybody know what Andre Previn did as an opera?
He wasn't a tennis player?
That would be Agassi.
Oh.
I'm willing to cede to your opinion on the matter.
Are you pleased by the level of flame?
I am. It feels good.
Are your knees being singed?
The fire is centered. Although...
Yeah. Notice that. Perfect teepee, log cabin underneath, perfectly centered.
There?
Three burgers. The little receptacle on top. Very nice, John.
All he's missing is a Colt 45 and a brown paper bag.
Yes. Yeah, I did.
How many pieces of bacon while you're over there cooking bacon?
A couple few.